Everybody, welcome. This is Kim, and welcome to Maka's Way. Today, I want to show you how to put together a birthday box. I have a grandson who's turning 7, and I'm not going to be able to be with him, so I am making him a birthday box to send him, just as some fun things. So what I went and got is a priority box from the post office, and then I have a cake mix and icing for him. And what I'm going to do is, he thinks he's Batman, so I'm going to use Batman. That's the theme. And I have streamers and all different kinds of things in it. So the first thing you do is you take some double-sided tape, is what I took, and I put double-sided tape onto the inside of the box. And now I'm gonna take a piece of Batman. This is a tablecloth I just bought, they're very inexpensive. I'm taking this and I'm gonna fold it in half, because I know it's gonna stick, and I'm going to just start putting it on the box, one side at a time. Make sure it looks really nice in there. Even though it's a boy, I want it to look nice. And so I'm just covering the inside of the box with Batman. Have to work with it till it all fits, and then we'll trim the edges after we get the other piece in. So now I'm going to put another Batman in on the other side. Two. So when he opens up this box, he'll see Batman and he'll love it. And so you just work with it till it looks nice on the inside. And that's what I'm doing here, just trying to work with it. And then I did not put any tape down here, so I'm just going to put some tape here so the bottom piece will stick and stay. And then up here at the top, if you can see up here, this is what it looks like. So up here at the top, I'm just going to put some more so it stays and looks nice. Then I'm just going to cut off some pieces that don't need to be there to get it out of the way on the inside. So after you get everything taped down in here, and you have it the way that you want it, I made some signs. He's in soccer, he loves soccer, so, and he's turning 7, so I made him a little sticker with some stickers on it that says 7. Line here that says celebrate, and it has his name down here, Miles, and it has Batman on it. And so what I'm going to do is I'm going to take these, and on the back of these I'm going to put some double-sided tape. And if you look at it and you think that it's messy, I wouldn't worry about it too much, because after you get everything on it, it won't look as messy as you think it looks. I've done this, I don't know, many times. And every time I think, oh, that just doesn't look very good. But when you look at it, when it's done, they look really nice. And I'm going to put this one right here. And then this Batman one, I'm gonna put right here on this side. Then on some hand sticky notes, and it says, "Happy birthday, Miles Batman Boss." And that's what he thinks his name is, Miles Batman Boss. And so I made this for him. And I'm just gonna take it off really carefully. And I'm going to put some double-sided tape on the back of it, even though it's already sticky. I just want to make sure it stays. And I'm going to put miles. Put some tape underneath that thumb. So that's what the box looks like for him. I'm going to take some of this shredded stuff, and I'm going to fill the inside of this box with shred. And I got yellow. I wanted black, but they didn't have it, so I got red and yellow. And I'm just going to put both bags in here. Okay, so then I have a cake mix for him and some icing. I know the family doesn't like chocolate, so I'm not giving them any chocolate. But I'm going to put... I should use the other tape, not that tape. Where is my other tape? I'm going to use some packing tape, and I'm just going to put a couple of these on. So that's how his cake looks. And I'm just going to put that right in there for him. And then I have another one here. And since I have a lot of these left, I want to use them. So that has pink on it. I don't send him a pink one. I will put some more packing tape and put another horn on the packing tape. And we will put that right in there. And I'm also going to be sending him some fruit snacks, some creatures, and then an oatmeal cookie mix. And that will just go right down in here. And then I'm going to write on one of these hands, and I'll just put the sticky note on there. Oops, his thumb didn't come off. I noticed that with these stickers, that sometimes the thumb doesn't come off. And I am just going to take it and just rip it off and put it in there all over, just so, you know, he can have to look in there and find what is in there. Yeah. Some black little confetti stickers or confetti, and I'm just going to put those all over the inside of the box. And I'm going to put the rest of these blowhorns in here, because I know him and his sister will love playing with those. And this will be his card, and that card will go in it as soon as my husband and I sign it and put a little gift in there for him. And then I'm going to put some of these little Batmans on it. Let's see if there's a Batman sign. And that's what his box looks like. Just a little fun thing for him to have. And I will close it up after my husband and I finish it. But that's just what it looks like. And then when I'm ready to send it, there was one other thing I was going to do. This is, I'm just going to write his name on it. And what I'm going to do is use some of this. And what happens is, when he opens up this card, Miles, he'll see his name pop out. So I'm just going to put that here. So see, that's what it looks like. So when it's down, it'll look like this. And then when he opens it up, it will say Miles on it. And I might do some other things on there just because I have room for it. But that is basically what you do. All you have to do is close it up and mail it like this. And I notice I have some more tape cutting I need to do on this side. this is a fun box, fun thing to do for kids or for adults. I've done it to two of my children. One when a son was in the army, I think, and one the daughter who lives in a different state. And this is just a really fun thing for kids to get, or adults to get, or anybody to get. You could do a Mother's Day gift, you could do Thinking of You gift. There are so many different boxes that you can do. And this is one that I think that my grandson is really gonna like. So I hope you enjoyed seeing this. So I just want to show you that I did put a little bit more stuff in it. I found some fun things that had Batman, the insignia already on it. So I just taped them down in here. I found this cute little frog that I thought would be cute in here for him. And I just made it just a little bit so when he opens it up, he can get really excited about it and see all the things that are in here for him. So thank you for watching. I hope that you get some ideas. I know that I have lots of ideas on making these boxes. You can make them Valentine's boxes, Christmas boxes for relative, your grandkids or your kids that are far away. Boxes for our men, our servicemen. Boxes, just thinking of you boxes. And these are just fun to do. And I hope this gives you some ideas. And please subscribe. I have a lot of more ideas I'm going to be showing. And please stay tuned for more to come. Thank you. Bye.